Hey y'all, Surfing Sapo here. Today is May, 27th, 2010. That's right. Okay, I was on Facebook and Tyler from CorpusFishing.com posted that HEB had Mahi Mahi Fillets for $3.98 a pound, regularly $7.98 a pound, or $7.98, let's say. Anyway, I got some. I got two thick ones. I'm gonna make a marinade, and then I'm gonna grill these back there in the infrared grill. Okay. And right now, that's about it. I'm gonna have. We're gonna eat the couscous salad that I made earlier in the day. I didn't make a video of that because I wasn't sure I was gonna come out, and it came out awesome. So guess what? I'm gonna make a video of that next time. Anyway, let's get started.
All right, mahi mahi right here. We're gonna set those to the side. We're just gonna salt and pepper those in a minute. Salt, get over there with the pepper. Olive oil, about that much, right here. Soy sauce, about that much right there. Lemon. Cut lemon. Don't cut hand, cut lemon. One lemon. And last but not least, ginger. Remember ginger? About that much right there. It's powdered ginger. All right, get you a stick, whatever you can find in your kitchen, stir it up. All right, stir this up. It's gonna be your marinade. All right, set that to the side for the time being. Now set your fishies out here. Fishies, get out here. There, get out of there. Fishies, salt. However much you like, I love salt. You know, it's good for the blood pressure. Make sure you don't ever get low blood pressure. Okay. Pepper. Fresh black pepper, that is. Do the same thing to the other side. Be right back. All right. Take your marinating dish. Your marinade. Stir it up a little. Oil, lemon, and soy sauce tends to separate. Put a little bit in here. There you go. Put a little bit in there. Take your fishies, lay them in. Get in there, boys and girls. Perfect size. Okay. Take the rest. Pour it on top. You see that? Having a hard time. Anyway, like that. There you go. Just get them in there. If you want to flip them, it's alright. The pepper stays on. Flip them. Whatever you want to do. Then you're going to put this on. Right here. Take your pompa. Put it on the little deal there. And 1, 2, 3. All you have to do. Not too much, you'll never get that open again. Anyway, we'll let it marinate for about 30 to 60 minutes and then get the grill ready and we're gonna grill them. Be back in a bit. Okay, we're gonna take these off now. lamb here. Ooh, there's a nice little tester. Get over here, boy. Don't fall in there. You're mine. Come to Papa. And you. There we go. All right. Let these rest and we'll test them out. All right, folks, here it is. You got the infamous couscous, Serpentsapo's couscous salad. You can get this recipe at breakawayusa.com. He'll send it to you. Anyway, here's a grilled mahi mahi with the ginger, lemon, olive oil, soy sauce, and cracked black pepper and salt. It's a very good healthy dish, good in the summer. Muy bueno.
Okay, let's try it. Here it is. The food. It is ready. Can you see it? We got a couscous and the mahi mahi. Try the couscous first, just to show you how good it is. Oh man, very good. Well, I don't know what to say. I could live on that. And now for the mahi mahi. Oh, awesome. Thanks again, Tyler. Hit the spot, man. You're hooking me up, brother. Thanks a lot. That's what social networking is about. Y'all see anything on sale in Corpus Christi, in this vicinity, La Michoacana or HEB, put it on there, man, and we'll share. Good. Anyway, about it for now. I'm fixing to go inside and eat. The wife, she's in there and probably wondering why I haven't served her yet. So let me go in there and serve her, okay? God bless y'all. We'll see you next time, all right? Food or leave? Adios.